appreciate what God is doing and saying that God's way is the way we ought to go. So here he is. He says we need to get some things straight. We need to make sure we start focusing on the house of God. We need to make sure we enter now into this remodeling program. I realize that I am still young at this point in my life, but I'm old enough to know that we need to follow after God. So this is what I want you all to do. I want us to start this remodeling program. But what he did not fully understand at that time, he was initially thinking about remodeling the temple, but God was also thinking about remodeling the people. Because it's one thing to build a building, but while we're building a building, we got to build people too. We got to build people so people learn how to love one another. We have to build people so people learn how to put God's priorities over their priorities. We have to build people so people will learn how to give God his money instead of robbing him. We have to preach the word of God and rebuild a build of people so that people